I'll buy all these shits. See what I'm talking about?
Oh yeah, that's cool.
How much do they cost for you?
Purchase $276,000 for this red and white one. Deviant. Oh, nice. I ain't gonna lie.
I'm about to go to Benny's shit.
$508 for the peyote gasser. $138 for the coquette.
This is it. Big dog about to take down some bitches.
That green is nice.
I mean,
I'm starving, dude.
I ain't talking about you. I ain't talking about you. That's a fucked up metaphor, man. Come on in here, man. The point is, man.
Oh, I like how they made it King LD, sex related now in his old comments. Like before, OG, he was talking to a dude, he's like, big dog, oh, sneaky motherfucking bitches. King of the Castle.
OG. That's who you looking at. And you one of the knights on my round table. A sea knight. And this here, son. This is some mythical motherfucking shit, man. Only in this version, the dragon driver, low rider. We about to peel his bitch ass for it. And you know what? He ain't even no dragon. He's a bitch. And we gonna spin his beak so fast he won't even know what hit him. You feel me? Damn, I should write these metaphors down. Your boy a straight poet. Hey, you know my boy Benny? That's my boy Benny, man. He does the best work. Benny, what's happening, pimp? That boy go hard. Hey, look, man. If you like that old school shit, that real shit, and not that new school plastic bullshit, you know I'm talking about that Los Santos classic shit, man. The most beautiful work you've ever seen, then that's why he like me. Because I'm just like that. Classical, beautiful, and imperial as a motherfucker. Man, I'm kind of lyrical, dude. Like Caesar, a writer and a fighter. Talking all this old school shit, look, the whole move relies on the fact that the Ballers and the Vagos got a whole lot of OGs that care way too much about flossing their lowriders than they do about paying homage and secret respect to yours truly.
Like your windshield.
So we gonna show them bitch ass niggas the error of their ways. We gonna slowly and methodically re-educate them punk motherfuckers.
I mean,
who don't love a lowrider? Yeah. We all love lowriders, but personally, I love me more. So with that being said, we gonna confuse the fuck out they ass. And assuming that you confused right now might mean we on the right track.
Disappeared on the mission.
Whatever. Come on, just give me. Look, leave the serious thinking to me, yeah. Man. I know you can't think that fast. Years of smoking Sherman turned my brain to a Pentagon.
Come over that bullshit.
Check this out. You're going to need some of your friends. You know I love you, but you're going to need some of your friends.
Punch it down.
Three should do. So go and hook that shit up. I'm going to be right back. And don't you go changing on me. Don't you do that shit.
I pulled up on Lamar at Benny's.
Yeah, we're right outside.
Oh, it says each team takes a lowrider and starts a war between. Yeah, we got to fight.
Let's get it.
It's three times RP and money.
Oh, you can back out of that. You don't have to do it.
I want
to
do
that's
it.
That's one that he was trying to do. Yeah, I was going to say that's
us,
one that he was
so
trying to.
Then
we got two spots.
When you go into the. Oh, you got to kick somebody.
Yeah. I got two spots.
Yeah, you have to invite us, so.
How do I kick him? How do I kick him?
You gotta
one
go
left.
To, like, player view the players. you can go to... No one. Okay, so let me go.
No,
to
it's because he joined someone. He's not host.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you gotta leave and be the host.
How can I be the host? Oh, it's right here. I found it. Where?
Careful, Grizzly, so you don't get kicked.
I'll kick you, all right.
Oh, yeah. This man gonna come back to tires flat.
IGN BMX Beefy is the host. He's the same team as Black Widow and Grizz. Oh, my God. Tell him to kick Uzio. Why is he the host? Why am I not the host?
It's full before I could even join.
I'm leaving. Leaving again. Bro, no, like it's not even my host. It's saying some guy from IGN. Somebody from your damn shit.
Yeah, that's just a random ass playing thing.
Yeah, it's like the Rockstar Club itself, one of their clubs.
Yeah.
Bro, why can't I be the host?
You got started somehow. Let's see. Jobless. There's a way to do that. Let's see. I forget. Damn it. Let's see.
I don't know how to host, Liam. If you can host and we can all do it, there's four of us. There should be no reason why we can't just do this.
I'm gonna try it. No.
It's not working?
No, it's just throwing you in a random.
We'll go in if there's just two spots. We just gotta try to be quick on accepting it.
No, give me a second. Let me see.
Three times paying RP. That shit don't matter what it pay. Fight quick. Two spots open. Nope, never mind. Johnny, one more.
One left.
Come on, Black Widow.
I found out how to do it.
You did?
Good. Yeah. You want to do it ourselves or what?
Let's just play this one real quick. If he does, if not, right. Then we'll start it with Leon. He's launching the session anyways. We'll come back to this session when it's done, right?
We should. I don't know if they ever fixed that issue, but there is times where it will lag you out.
I'm a trick baller. We'll get you in this next one, Leon. We'll speed run this. It's obviously a quick mission. It's probably like...
Yes, it doesn't take long.
Yeah, it's only... I think it pays like $8,000 or $10,000, but since it's three times out, it's like 30 racks a piece.
Damn, what's cracking, y'all? Man, I'm so glad you guys can make it. You know I love y'all, right? Hey, check this out, though.
Is you know down? I love y'all, right?
Speak now if ever hold your peace, man, because you be acting like a buster sometimes. Real shit. It's time, man. It's time to right some wrongs and to change history. Two of y'all, y'all gonna go out on your Vago shit, and you gonna go spray some of them ballers.
Mm-hmm.
And the two of y'all, y'all gonna go out on your baller shit and chip some Vagos today. It's cracking. And you know, we about to kick off some pretty major beef in the city right now. You know I love beef, nigga. I'm telling you, I'm a beefitarian, nigga. I love that shit.
A beefitarian?
All this shit is said and done after all the mayhem. It's going to be one nigga stepping out of all asses on the kidnap. And that's going to be the tall, handsome motherfucker by the name of me on moving. Gang, watch what I say. Hey, come here, man. Let me show you these hot-ass whips I got for y'all. We got y'all smoking fools in luxury. They ain't have nothing like that for us when we was coming up. Now, check it out.
Oh, the yellow or the red?
Y'all gonna get on your baller's tip and go find some bottles and smoke their ass in this Chino right here. Yeah, boy, look at that fly-ass motherfucker. Clean. That's all engine. You can smoke some fools and get on. You feel me? Handle your business. And you two, I want you on your Vago's tip, right? And go straight down there to Covenant Ave in this Buccaneer right here. This motherfucker right here got plenty of get-up.
Oh, 40 GT, baby.
Ooh, yeah, y'all get the yellow, man.
Lamar's
revolution. Why I'm in the vapid Lusky, dude.
I kind of feel like a gang banging ass cult leader, like Jim Jones minus the fruit punch. Kill him, fool, my son. Handle that shit. Love y'all.
Yeah, I'm gonna put this on YouTube later. Yeah, I'm gonna put this on YouTube tomorrow.
That shit's hilarious.
I think that's good. Mission is called Community Outreach.
Why my guy look like he fits my outfit perfect?
What's up? How you doing? You feeling all Vagosy and Ballasy? Vagosy and Ballasy? These rides gonna do most of the work. The Vagos gonna see that ride, and they gonna think it's the Ballers. The Ballers gonna see that one, and they gonna think it's the Vagos. Then y'all gonna hit those dudes, and then they gonna go to war with each other. It's a simple plan, but
damn, that Monte Carlo clean, boy. Ooh, not the wagon. Oh, that mug nice.
Why the fuck you turn in front of me?
Well, bro, fucking mop too.
Word gonna get out, it was a baller's car. That's how I do my drive-bys.
Oh, you good, baby? I'll do it. I take care of him.
The Batos.
Mopped him, boy. I don't want to know anything about it. They gonna bunk when they see you, so get ready to chase
them bitch asses down. These boys talking crazy. I just pulled up behind like that. Yeah. I wasn't done with you, son.
Better duck down, cause you about to get some. Oh, Snoop Dogg and Dre and them. Got one left with the bullets in them. Oh.
If someone stands still, Sweet will die.
Okay, okay.
Oh shit.
Is that you or me? That's you? Okay. I was like, hold on, I can control the low low too? I was gonna start hitting.
This guy is terrible. I'm taking all the RP from this dude.
Let's go.
Awesome, he sucks.
Make sure you put that armor on if you got some.
It turned out that these motherfuckers actually gonna sit down like some grown-ups. Fucking assholes, man. This shit ain't good for us or us.
Are you driving or is that other guy driving?
I'm driving.
Pete's out.
I'm driving. I'm hydraulic. Yeah, I'm a low rider right now.
You hitting that low lows?
Yeah, I'm a low ski.
Yeah,
you can.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Green light, nigga. Get up there and clap them fools. Light they bitch ass up.
Get in
there. I think I was about to say, nigga, run me over.
Fuck you, cuz.
No. We hitting them in the Lolo, cuh.
So you have to have the right music on.
Right.
Hey, cuh, it's about to go down. It's it! Oh, I'm dead. I'm actually dead.
My man said I'm actually dead.
We're out of lives.
Oh, shit.
All right, we only need you. Oh, all y'all die. Oh. My man died and started doing donuts.
Dang. Oh, we gotta redo it. 5K, yeah. Three times would have been. So this would have been like a 50K.
Yeah, we can't rush in the last zone like
that. Yeah, I don't know why we just did that.
Oh, I thought it was like, listen, I had 10 kills. The other guy was terrible. I was doing great.
Quick restart. Hit RT or whatever.
I'll put page up.
I was doing great. Okay. Rerun. Skirt, just kidding. Rerun. Oh, the last spot? Oh, this is it.
Green light, nigga. Get up there and clap them fools. Light they bitch ass up.
What's game chat? What's game chat volume? You know what it is? Voice talk?
No, I don't know. Just don't run off in there, that's all.
Park hey, bro, right up. Don't worry
park
about
right
me, bro.
On the bridge.
Don't worry about me, bro.
On the side.
Don't worry about me, bro.
Level 11 ass.
Don't worry, kid. Don't worry about me, cuz. Listen, don't even worry about this, cuz. Alright, I am getting team shot. Nobody, no more, nobody dies. Nobody can die. Everybody get help.
Mustang.
Y'all are flying. Whoa. Hey.
How are y'all?
I got you, brother.
Got both of us, brother. I'm lighting everything up on the street. Can you put some real music on?
Yeah, can you put some real music on too, chat, please?
Need that, come on now.
Yeah, dude, I need some chase music right now, man.
Oh, we got a...
I like this mission, bro. This is way more fun than the other missions.
Yeah, this is cool. This is cool.
Driver's dead.
Head up for you. Hey,
get back in the lowriders.
Man, if y'all don't back your asses up.
What's happening, moving gang? Woo, some beautiful cars, man. What kind of fool's gonna go out and pull some murders in cars like that? Fools that know they working for the next big man. Frankie G gonna be live and like a motherfucker when they find out
this boy got 5 stars on his forehead.
We out here gangbanging like it's 91. Niggas get laid down left and right.
Pocky.
5 star head, baby.
And in the end, the only one that survives is
only one. And
guess what? I plan on being that sneaky motherfucker. That's leadership. I'm like a gangbang guru teaching you niggas the essentials to laying niggas down. You feel me? Hey, now go get you some rest, man. As a matter of fact, when you finish laying down, why don't you get you a nice little outfit for my coronation? Because we going places, people.
Oh, hey, okay. Check boy, bars.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Motivation.
Okay, Sauce Walker. Sauce Walker.
Okay.
30 bands.
28. I bet it would have been 30. Or a little more if nobody died. All right, I know how to do them now. You go to the online and go to find mission. Start it that way.
Very nice, very nice.
Ooh, very nice.
The 33 racks.
We might get pulled into the host lobby. Hopefully it just sends us back to our lobby.
I should probably say, Benny can't do this on any old car. I only work on select makes and models.
Or we might end up dropping out.
I'm always looking to expand, but this is where we're at for now. First step's getting it ready. We'll give you the basic build and everything else can go on top. Can't do any of the other work.
We're stuck in some cars.
After that, it's whatever you like. Interior, exterior, popping the hood, working the engine, hydros, of course, opening the trunk, fitting it out. You'll have a lowrider in no time. Sound good? Get it right from the list. Come on back. We'll fix them too, but it's expensive. You don't want to get in no fender bender. They want to know how I feel about it. Dr. Dre is the name, I'm ahead of my game. Still puffing my leaf, still with the beats. Still not loving police. Still rock my khakis with a cuff and a crease. Still got love for the streets, repping 213. Still the beats bang, still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't too much change. Still, I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world. Still, hitting them corners in the lolos, girl. Still, taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets.
Alright.
Pocket, I sent you an invite.
Taking my time to perfect the beat.
Sounds good.
And I still got love for the streets. It's the DRE. I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still hitting them corners in the elbows, girl. Rizzy, I sent you an invite. Taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the DRE. And I'm going to send you a friend request.
Can you send me an invite? You got to ask, whether you're cooling on the corner with your fly. Black Widow. I don't think I can. Oh, I can?
Yeah, you can add him. I have it open. So you should be able to wait. Change it to open. So you should be able to do so now. Dr. Dre be the name. Still
running the game. Still got it wrapped like a mummy. Yes, Leon, I advise you, buddy.
Alright, so once he gets in, go ahead and make sure y'all got those ammo bought and all that good stuff. I'll let everybody do that. Not freaking just.